A missing elderly couple has been found safe after a day-long search. WISN 12 News' Colleen Henry joins us live from Milwaukee's Bayview neighborhood.
Well, Jason, the couple was last seen last night leaving dinner with their son in Fox Point around 8 o'clock. Now, a media blitz followed when they didn't show up at home, and a diner here at the Palomino Club recognized something she'd seen on Facebook.
Well, you know, I asked them to call when they got back in, and I didn't hear from them. An hour or so went by, and I said, you know what, I got to call. So I started calling, and couldn't reach him.
Jed Levy spent the night driving the route between Fox Point and St. John's on the lake looking for his parents. Douglas and Berna Levy moved here from New Jersey just 6 weeks ago and were unfamiliar with the territory. Around lunchtime, St. John's got a call. Someone recognized the couple in the missing pictures here at the Palomino in Bayview.
They did travel around. They were kept making wrong turns and getting turned around, and they just kept driving. They did stop for breakfast. They were fine. They were, thank God, they were hydrated and fed, and but they were certainly tired of driving and being in the car, and we are so very glad they're home. So.
Levy says his parents are fine, if not a little embarrassed that they were so much involved in the media today here in Milwaukee. And also from the family, a shout out to a woman named Kiki. She's the woman who spotted them here at the Palomino. And apparently she saw them, looked up, saw them on Facebook, and then waited for the folks from St. John's to come pick them up and lead them home. In Bayview, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
Perfect.